You're leaving again? What, you just stopped by for your lint brush and now you're ready to go?
It's not like anyone will mind.
Oh, no. Have a great time. Oh, and don't forget to not write.
Why are you attacking me? I'm trying.
Wow, and it looks so much like giving up.
I'm just trying to make things easier.
For who?
You guys were doing just fine without me.
We were doing the best we could. It's not like we had a lot of choice in the matter.
Sorry that I had to leave. But you don't know what I was going through.
Well, I'd like to.
You wouldn't understand.
Well, maybe I don't need to understand. Maybe I just need you to talk to me.
How could I talk to you when you were avoiding me?
This isn't easy, Buffy. I know you're going through stuff. So am I.
I know that you were worried about me, but I...
No, I don't just mean that. I mean my life. You know, I'm having all sorts of... I'm dating. I'm having serious dating with a werewolf. And I'm studying witchcraft and killing vampires. And I didn't have anyone to talk to about all this scary life stuff. And you were my best friend.
You have no idea how much I missed you. Everyone. I wanted a call every day.
It doesn't matter, Buffy. It doesn't make it okay that you didn't.
What is this? Is this some sort of a joke?
Mom, please, could you
No,
just...
I can't just. Buffy, what is this?
She was running away again.
No, I wasn't. I'm not sure.
Well, you better get sure and explain yourself right away. If you think you can just take off anytime you feel
like... Stop it, please. I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing.
Don't you leave this house, young lady. You know what? That's it. You and I are gonna have a talk.
Mom, please.
You know what? I don't care. I don't care what your friends think of me or you for that matter because you put me through the ringer, Buffy. I mean it. And I've had schnapps. Do you have any idea what it's been like?
Mom, this isn't the
time. You can't imagine months of not knowing. Not knowing whether you're lying dead in a ditch somewhere or, I don't know, living it up.
But you told me. You're the one who said I should go. You said, if I leave this house, don't come back. You found out who I really was, and you couldn't deal. Don't you remember?
Buffy, you didn't give me time. You just dumped this thing on me, and you expected me to get it. Well, guess what? Mom's not perfect, okay? I handled it badly. But that doesn't give you the right to punish me by running
punish
away.
Punish you? I didn't do this to punish you.
Well, you did. You should have seen what you put her through.
Great, thanks. Anybody else want to weigh in here? How about you by the dip?
No, thanks. I'm good.
You know, maybe you don't want to hear it, Buffy, but taking off like you did was incredibly selfish and stupid.
Okay, I screwed up. I know this. But you have no idea. You have no idea what happened to me or what I was feeling.
Did you even try talking to anybody?
There was nothing that anybody could do, okay? I just had to deal with this on my own.
Yeah, and you see how well that one worked out. You can't just bury stuff, Buffy. It'll come right back up to get you.
As if I even could have gone to you, Xander. You made your feelings about Angel and I perfectly clear.
Look, I'm sorry that your honey was a demon, but most girls don't hop a greyhound over boy troubles.
Time out, Xander. Put yourself in Buffy's shoes for just a minute, okay? I'm Buffy, freak of nature, right? Naturally, I pick a freak for a boyfriend. And then he turns into Mr. Killing Spree, which is pretty much my fault.
Cordy, get out of my shoes.
I'm just trying to help, Buffy.
Buffy, you know...
Willow, please. I can't take this from you two.
Let her finish. You at least owe her that.
God, Xander. Do you think you could at least stick to annoying me on your own behalf?
Fine. You stop acting like an idiot, I'll stop annoying you.
Oh. You want to talk acting like an idiot? Nighthawk?
Okay, gonna step in now, being referee guy.
No, let him go, Oz. Talking about it isn't helping. We might as well try some violence. I was being sarcastic.